I was milking my cow, just living the dream, when the barn door flew open, scared the hell out of me. It was my neighbor's wife from across the street. Man, she was crying. She said me and my husband had a big old fight. He gave me the finger and took off in the night. I woke up alone, had nothing to ride, 'cause he took my Shetland pony. She said, can I ride your Shetland pony? Can I ride your Shetland pony? Up and down, all around, let me ride your Shetland pony. I said, yes, ma'am, took her around back. She whipped out her saddle and smiled and asked, what's his name? I said, Big Jack. Too quickly became friends. She hopped on up and said, go, Jack, go. Jack reared up, she grabbed the rope. She rode all day till she had to go home. Then that night she was knocking again. Can I ride your Shetland pony? Can I ride your Shetland pony? Up and down, all around, let me ride your Shetland pony. Giddy up, go daddy. Giddy up, go daddy. Giddy up, go daddy. Let me ride your Shetland pony. The next day her old man came back to town, got his little pony all settled down. He handed her the whip, said ride him around, but he was a little too late. Jack was a little bigger than his. She'd grown quite fond of riding him. She gave her old man the finger and left again and headed over to my place. Can I ride your Shetland pony? Can I ride your Shetland pony? Up and down, all around, let me ride your Shetland pony. Giddy up, go daddy. Giddy up, go daddy. Giddy up, go daddy. Let me ride your Shetland pony. Let me ride your Shetland pony.